If you own a home, this topic is especially important for you. So you ask, what is the equity on my home and what does that mean? So I can use Fred Delgado with Fred Delgado Real Estate Group once again. So here's the definition of equity. Equity is the value of your home minus the current debt of your home. That difference is your profit. That is how much money it is available to you as a homeowner that you can have two options. One is you may borrow from it to do whatever project you would like, whether it's a remodel, pay for college, pay for a vacation, pay for a new business. Whatever you choose to do with that, that is up to you, but know that that is an option that you can borrow from your home. Most banks will lend you a significant percent of that equity available to you for you to take and do whatever you would like. Now, the other option with that equity is when you sell your home, that is how much money you will be taking with you and deposited into your bank account. So with that money, you can buy your next home or multiple homes, or you can choose to rent and keep that significant cash. With values of homes being high right now, because it is a great market, you may have significant equity, profit, money that you can take with you. So we've created a very nice tool for you to take advantage of. It's actually free and it's simple. All you do is go to the website of freddelgado.com and click on the front page. You will see a button that says Equity Calculator. Click on that, enter your name and also the amount of debt you have, and you will receive how much profit, how much equity, how much money you may walk away with when you choose to sell your home or take a loan from that amount. So this is just a gift for you. Hopefully it helps, and know that we're here to help. Fred Delgado, loyalty, passion, results.